Hi everyone, Aaron here for Zolotech, and the April 2019 security update is out for your Android device or Pixel devices that are supported, along with the Essential phone, and you can get it over the air in your system settings, or you can get it via the actual website and sideload it onto your device, and I'll link those in the description. Now, the build number on the Pixel 3 XL, let's take a look at that. Now, this is going to vary depending on which device you have, but it's PQ2A.190405.003. And this particular update has four major fixes and some security updates. So the first one has to do with improved voice unlocking performance for the Google Assistant. So maybe your phone is locked and you want to ask Google something such as this. Hey, what's the weather today? So you want to ask Google something like that, it should be improved as far as its performance. What specifically that means, whether it means speed or actual voice recognition, they haven't said, but it seems to work just fine either way. The next thing has to do with eSIM activation. And so during eSIM activation, Wi-Fi connectivity can be adjusted for specific carriers. So maybe there's an issue or Wi-Fi connectivity causes a problem or helps with activation. It can now be adjusted based on the carrier. Now, thirdly, there's improved Bluetooth for Pixel devices. So quite a few people have had issues with Bluetooth on Pixel devices. That should be resolved with this update. Hopefully it resolves it, and I'd love to hear if it resolves it for you in the comments below. Thankfully, I haven't had any issues with this device, but I know quite a few people who have. And then the last major fix has to do with some Pixel devices that would flash the screen when it was waking up from the ambient display. So we're on the ambient display, you wake the phone up, and the screen would just flash. And I've had that happen, and it seems to be fixed since this update's been installed. So it just kind of fades into the main home screen now. Now, there's quite a few security updates. I'll link that in the description so you can check those out for yourself. But there are framework, media framework, and system updates, along with quite a few Qualcomm-specific patches. I believe almost 70 of them to different vendors. So it should patch quite a few security holes that they've found, and your device should be much more secure. And that is it for this particular update. No new features. All those new features will come with Android Q, and I've done update videos on that as well, and that will be posted pretty much the same day or the day after I post this one, so you can check that out as well, with all the new features coming to the next version of Android. So expect that if you're on your Pixel device or you're getting a new Pixel device or whatever supported devices come out later this year. But let me know what you think in the comments below. I'll link this wallpaper in the description so you can check it out for yourself if you'd like. And if you haven't subscribed already, please subscribe and give the video a like if you enjoyed it. If not, the other one's okay too. As always, thanks for watching. This is Aaron. I'll see you next time.